By default, jump and vault is on the same button, spacebar. But if you now improve a lot at the game, you need to separate vault button and jump button. So for me, vault is on V and jump is on space. So what's the difference? So for example, this vault, you know, some people go and vault, sure. But if you vault, you are locked in the animation and it takes more time. Some obstacles can be just jumped over without vaulting, like this. It's faster and you are not stuck in animation, so you cannot get headshotted that easily. Another reason why I won't have separate vault buttons is, for example, this window. Let's say there is a guy sitting there with a shotgun, but if you vault, you are stuck in animation and you are easy target to him. So instead of vaulting, you can jump through the window and peek him faster without being stuck in animation. And lastly, sometimes you are in the fight, and because you don't have a separate vault button, you try to jump away, but instead of jumping away, you vault some random object. Make sure to separate it so this doesn't happen.